Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Barrhaven real estate market to the end of June 2023, and we'll be comparing this to June of last year. If you enjoy getting these Barrhaven stats, click on the subscription button, hit the notification bell, and we'll get them sent out to you every 30 days. So let's get right into what went on in Barrhaven in June of this year. We had total sales of 118 units, and that was a fairly healthy increase of about 13.5%. The overall average price is about $663,000, and that's a decline of about 8.5%. Kind of interesting, right? Sales up, price down. Now, when we break this out into residential freehold and condos, we can see that the average residential price in Barrhaven is now about $712,000, and that's a decline of about 8.3%. Condominiums are now trading hands at almost $438,000, and that's a decline of about 4%. In terms of how long it's taking for a property to sell in Barrhaven, they're going in about 18 days, which is 7 days more than it was at this time last year. Thank you for watching.